Let's start by preheating the pan. Okay, let's put just a little bit of extra virgin olive oil in the pan. And then let's peel our garlic. Just one piece of garlic is enough. And then let's start cutting our chili tomatoes. Let's put our cherry tomatoes, add some basil leaves. Let's add some salt to the water. And let's leave it there. Let's add salt to the tomatoes. And let us put our spaghetti to the boiling water. Let's add some boiling water to the tomatoes so it will become creamy. Let's taste it and see if we need to add more salt. Some sugar, and let's add a little bit of boiling water. Let's also check if the spaghetti is ready. This is ready, so let's strain it. It's time to put our spaghetti to the tomato sauce and mix very well. So now we're ready to eat our pasta al pomodoro. I'm just adding a bit of Parmesan cheese. And some fresh basil leaves. And before eating, I personally add this, which is extra virgin olive oil, with chili, and it was made by my father.